Good morning, students. Let us know about atmosphere today. Atmosphere is a thin layer of gases, dust particles, and water vapor surrounding the earth. This layer of gases forms the protective boundary between the outer space and the earth's surface. Now, what is the thickness of the atmosphere? It is around 1000 kilometers. Atmosphere is very important for all forms of life on the earth. Different gases of atmosphere help the plants, animals, and human beings. Atmosphere traps the heat and makes the earth a planet for all the living organisms. Now, composition of atmosphere. The atmosphere, as I said, is a mixture of different gases, dust particles, and water vapor. The most important gases in the atmosphere are nitrogen, oxygen, and the remaining 1% consist of argon, carbon dioxide, and ozone, etc. Atmosphere also contains dust particles which help us in the formation of water droplets. The water vapor in the atmosphere is the source of clouds and precipitation. The atmosphere traps the heat and energy and has influence on the weather conditions of a place. Let us know the layers of atmosphere. Atmosphere may be divided into five important layers. The first is troposphere. It is the lowest layer of the atmosphere. It extends up to 18 kilometers at the equator and 8 kilometers near the poles. All weather changes occur in the troposphere. Temperature and pressure decrease with the increase of altitude. The next is stratosphere. It is the second layer of the atmosphere. This layer extends up to 50 kilometers from the surface. It lies between troposphere and mesosphere. In this layer, ozone is the most important gas, which absorbs ultraviolet rays of the sun and protect all forms of life on the earth. This layer is free from clouds and other important weather phenomena and provides ideal flying conditions for the jet aircrafts. Mesosphere, it is the third layer in the earth's atmosphere. It extends up to 80 kilometers from the surface and lies above stratosphere. In this layer, temperature decreases with the increase in altitude. This layer has the coldest temperature in the atmosphere. Thermosphere lies next to mesosphere. In this layer, temperature rises drastically. It is also called ionosphere, as the gaseous atoms are ionized due to very high temperature. The ions found in this layer help in reflecting the radio waves. The last is exosphere. This is the topmost layer of the atmosphere. In this layer, elements of atmosphere are rare and pressure is extremely low. The elements of weather condition of a place is influenced by various elements such as temperature. What is temperature? The sun is the main source of energy to the earth, which supplies heat through insulation. Insulation means incoming solar radiation from the sun to the earth. And temperature is recorded by an instrument called thermometer. Centigrade and Fahrenheit are the important thermometers used to measure atmospheric temperature. The important factors that influence atmospheric temperature are latitude, altitude or height, distance from the sea, wind, ocean currents, relief clouds, rainfalls, etc. Thank you, students.